Hey guys, here's a quickie on the PolyBevel update in Houdini 18.5. So in my scene, I'm going to hold down the C key and I get my polymodeling radial menu. And if you don't have this, you can just go up here and enable polymodeling and then set this to pin current menu and then you'll have it for forever. Okay, so you hold down the C key and then you can select PolyBevel. And I'm going to click on this little arrow thing so that I flush any pre-existing selection, and I'm going to just pick on this edge here and hit the enter key, and then you can see that it's got this little bit of a teal highlight. And what we can do is just click and drag to define the amount of beveling that we want, and then middle mouse scroll to just decide how many divisions we want in that. So that is one bevel. If we want to add more beveling on the same amount that we just defined, then we just hold down shift and keep adding to our beveled selection. And we can do that here, hold down shift and A and middle mouse button. If it's too much and overlapping, you can just click to reduce the amount and you will have very precise the exact amount of beveling assigned on whatever edges you pick in that PolyBevel node. If you want to add something interesting, you can just click on the ramp profile and then just do something like so. And if you want to drop some edges to not have this beveling, you can just hold down control and deselect your edges that you don't want to have the beveling on. And that is super quick and easy way to add detail into your geometry. And that is the PolyBevel update in Houdini 18.5. Thanks for watching.